know, let's say start 40 years, we can go back and explore this place.
Get into the first place because it was construction work, so now we are going into the second one that seems to be possible to get into.
Yeah.
It's full of people around. Yeah. It looks pretty cool. My favorite room. I think it's super cool. Curious because there is electricity and the toilet is working. If you are wondering how to flush, here they store water and you take this little thing, you fill it with water and you pour it straight into the loo. Really manual flush. This is the other side of the building. This one is pretty cool as well. Okay, now it's time to see the other buildings. Oh, wow. Super cool here. Do you like it?
Yeah.
This is the best until now. I wonder what there is in that hole. Everything. Perfection offends the gods. Amazing tiles.
Now we will check out the Catholic church that also is in Bokor Hill, but it should be abandoned as well, so really looking forward to see it from inside.
I wonder where these stairs are leading to.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah. I think we've got just one building left to explore, apparently, which is a pretty small, I guess it was a lodge or something like that. It's down there. So there is only one building left. We saw the old casino, but it was not actually possible to go inside.
So that was actually an old casino?
Yeah, that was an old casino, apparently.
I thought it was.
I think it was the hotel with the casino, but I'm not 100% sure. And then we saw a few houses, lodges, we don't know what they were, a church, and now there's the last bit that is down there. Okay, this is the last building! Are you there? It's a really dark room. Nothing inside, actually. There's a bottom floor, but I don't think it's possible to go in.
What?
There is a bottom floor, but I don't think it's possible to go in anyway. I think
Okay.
Okay, apparently we have seen everything.
Okay, baby, are you ready? Now we're leaving.
Yay!
Come here.
I'm coming.